Wednesday, the 3rd of May 2023. This is about moms working together to save humanity. And oh dear, the links we're finding out, it's too much. And we want to explain you. Do you know Cain? It's the dog star. It's Sirius. That star is in the middle of the moon and the sun in Freemasonry symbolic pictures. Cain is also the Bible from the blood of the serpent god. Cain is the same sound as Can and Cannibal and Cannabis. Cain, Canis, means dog, the inverse of God. Baal is a dog-headed giant who needs human sacrifice. The Cans are Asian and their name is the base of the Vatican, the Vatican. Vati means father. The Greater Israel was associated with the British Islands and was called Doggerland. In Asia, the Turkish Mongols, Germans, still honor Tengri, the wolf god. And Rome was built on the legends of the two wolves, Romulus and Remus.
All roads lead to Rome, to penises.
And there we go. During the reign of Romulus in Rome, wife beating is accepted and condoned under the laws of chastisement. Under these laws, the husband has absolute rights to physically discipline his wife. Since by law, a husband is held liable for crimes committed by his wife, this law was designed to protect the husband from harm caused by the wife's actions. These laws permit the husband to beat his wife with a rod or a switch as long as its circumference is no greater than the girth of the base of the man's right thumb, hence the rule of thumb. The traction of these laws is perpetuated in English common law and throughout most of Europe. At the end of the Punic Wars, the family structure changes, giving women more freedoms, including property rights and the right to sue their husbands for unjustified beatings. As they are killing us women all right now and robbing us from everything, including our properties and children, we have to take over, don't you think?
Just do it! Take over! Do it now!
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, you're crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. Well, they said you was high. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, you ain't ever caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time.
In the Epos of, for example, Homer, it is written that these giants with one eye were cyclopes. You know, from encyclopedia. Then one-eyed skulls. And that they killed them because they were so cruel and lawless. Although they were able to do all kinds of things like building huge walls. The One-Eye Club? Oh dear. Doggies. I love them. were seemingly tamed and bred into sweet animals now have a huge nose capacity. They do everything with their nose. And the nose is connected with the third or one eye. Intuition. Dogs know when their bosses come home, already long before. Now, can you imagine that these cruel, ancient, giant dogs, cyclones, are still modeling here, the astral realm? There you have it. What if they do as if they are high evolved species, but are just social parasites, needing our creational connection and stealing it through AI? Cyclopes are known as the thunder and storm. The demiurge.
The rabbit, the demiurge, rabbit, rabbit in a hat, the hat coat of Yalbadat.
To be or not to be, that's the question. Shakespeare. Hey Siri, Siri is Iris, the eye. Isis is code 69, is 2333, the hermaphrodites again. Those people are killing us all. Just stop them. If you want to live, stop those idiots.
They are parasites. They are the demiurge.
They, Turk-Mongol, Golden Horde, Hornies, 2333 chromosomes, DNA, are killing us all. Both transgenders as normal people. They want the world for them alone.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, girl. You're crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog.